It is a spicy tradition on Big Ten weekend, and Joey Chestnut was hoping for an epic comeback at the St. Elmo Shrimp Cocktail Eating Contest, but the competition was fierce. Take a look.
And your winner was 16 pounds, 11.2 ounces. For 2 years running, Geoff Esper!
Ooh, Chestnut falling short for the second year in a row. Geoff Esper ate 16 pounds, 11.2 ounces of shrimp. That narrowly beat the record he set last year. Joey Jaws ate a mere 16 pounds even.